It is clear that we must trust what is difficult. Everything alive trusts in it. Everything in nature grows and defends itself any way it can, and is spontaneously itself, tries to be itself at all costs and against all opposition. We know little, but that we must trust in what is difficult is a certainty that will never abandon us. It is good to be solitary, for solitude is difficult. That something is difficult must be one more reason for us to do it. Right in the difficult, we must have our joys, our happiness, our dreams. There, against the depth of this background, they stand out. There, for the first time, we see how beautiful they are. Be of good courage, all is before you, and time passed in the difficult is never lost. What is required of us is that we love the difficult and learn to deal with it. In the difficult are the friendly forces, the hands that work on us. The hands that work on us.